some musical influences include the Scar-A-Dem, with the energetic jazz and the ever-present horn section, and emerged in 1956 with Ernest Ranglin. The Mistela jazz-rooted Gitsy is Jamaican, who coined the word scat to all the musicians. With a scat, 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 the Gitsy man was scratching, and all over the world it was the end of waiting. Them styly comfy sprawl, them a DJ sound system, them a 45s of spin from the hilltop to the very bottom. Down by them a market, in them a dance hop on a radio pumping, with a pickup truck and a pair of speakers tour the island. Mm-hmm. Hey. Spread to London, England, in the 1950s and the 60s, the United Kingdom. Blue Beat was a label, distribution small scale, an aristocrat tipped the scale. Pure business venture, that was the news. Jamaica's answer to rhythm and blues in 62. Blackwell owned Blue Mountain and Island 2. Purchased the master tapes in Kingston, then released them in Britain with a mission and intuition. Start of the second wave, a revival, studio on pure survival, the Scandalites and Derek Morgan, real ska, music historians, music historians, music historians, real ska, music historians, swap. Them a 45s of spin from the hilltop to the very bottom. Down by them a market, in them a dance hop on a radio pumping, with a pickup truck and a pair of speakers tour the island. Savannah, Lamar, Paris, West Orleans, St. Elizabeth, Nascopic, One, Manchester, Mandeville, and Chapelton. That the one in the parish of Clarendon, O'Hava, Portmore, on Spanish Town, where them a come from, St. Catherine, St. Andrew. That they come with Kingston, St. Thomas, not forget Portland, St. Mary, Port Maria, in a St. Anne, Claremont, Altaria, through Falmouth, Wakefield, Angelani, in a Mobe, a St. James Stiley, move over, through Hanover, over Grange Hill, then we start over, in a them a dance, we go and have some fun, this another version, Sky 101, hey.